Welcome to Oxford Reading Buddy. I'm going to show you around the platform and some of its brilliant features. Let's log in as a child first. After logging in, each child has access to their own library. Any ebook the child is currently reading appears at the top of their library for easy access. They can also see the wide range of ebooks available for their Oxford level and any levels below. The library is searchable by title, author, or keyword, and filterable by level, genre, and series, so every child can find exactly what they want to read. Here, the child can open and read the ebook, or if they've already read the book, take the accompanying quiz. The orange smiley book icon indicates that a book is a coaching ebook containing support from their chosen reading buddy. The reading buddy models good reading behaviour and coaches the child on key comprehension strategies.
Did you spot the way the author uses capitals for whoosh and extra letters in help? Why do you think he did this?
And asks questions to deepen understanding.
That's right. This was the first odd thing Matteo noticed, before he noticed any other odd things about the shoes.
At the end of every ebook, there is a quiz and a chance to rate the book. The quiz questions are carefully constructed by experts to test comprehension skills in depth. The child's quiz scores inform their progression through the Oxford levels and provide specific performance feedback to the teacher. The child can also see all the quizzes available in the Quizzes tab. This includes quizzes not just for the ebooks on the platform, but for Oxford print books too. The badges section shows which badges the student has earned. Badges are earned for good reading behaviour, listening to the buddy prompts, and for completing quizzes. The progress section shows which books the child has read, their quiz scores, and their book ratings. It also gives children the option to log any wider reading they have done. Now let's log in as a teacher. This is the resource library. You can see all of the ebooks and quizzes available on Oxford Reading Buddy here. It is searchable and filterable by Oxford level, Oxford series, genre, and type, so you can find the exact resource you need. From the resource library, you can access the ebooks and see the accompanying quizzes. If you choose to read the ebook or take the quiz, you will see exactly the same features as a child would on their login. The reporting section shows attainment against national expectations, progress and engagement, plus performance against core comprehension skills. This can be viewed by class, individual child, or whole school. The class view shows all children in a class, their current Oxford level, and their progress and engagement statuses. The student view shows the selected child's attainment, progress, and engagement stats in depth, including their performance scores against each core comprehension skill. The student view also shows a record of each book the child has read, with their quiz score and rating, and their progress through the Oxford levels. The whole school view gives an overview of each class's attainment, progress, and engagement arcs. For a full demonstration and to find out more about Oxford Reading Buddy, contact your local educational consultant.